The next one is instruction set architecture. So it serves as interface between the software and hardware. It is typically consisting of information regarding programmers via the architecture, also consisting of instruction set. Many instruction sets are not specific to the particular computer architecture. The instruction set design issues. First one is the number of explicit operations, operands. That is, it may be a 0, 1, 2, 3. The location of operands, those are registers and accumulator memory, and specification of the operands location, those may be addressing modes, either it may be a register and immediate, indirect and relative addressing modes. The next one is size of the operand supported in the instruction. Those may be a byte, half word, word and double. And supported operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication and or comparison, move, jump, etc. The next one is evolution of the instruction set. Those are accumulator based instruction set and stack based instruction set and memory based instruction set and register memory based instruction set and register based instruction set. The first one is stack based architecture. Here the typically instructions are push x and pop x, and the operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. So here we are using stack, we can perform the operations. So for example, if we take y equal to a by b minus a minus c into b, so by using push and pop operations we can get the value of y. The next one is accumulator based architecture. It is typically instructions, those are load x and store x, add x and sub x, mul x and division x. Here for example, y equal to a by b minus a minus c into b. So by using accumulator architecture, we can get the value of y. The next one is memory architecture. Here the typical instructions are add x, y, z. Here y, z are source operands and x is the destination, and sub x, y, z and subtraction of y, z, it will be stored into the location x, and multiplication of x, y, z, multiplication of y, z, it is stored in location x. The next one is memory based architecture. So here the typical instructions are three operands, either it may be three operands or two operands. So the typical instructions are, it contains two operands, that is, if move x comma y, the y value, it is moved into the location x, and add x comma y, the addition of x comma y, it is stored into the location x. Like that, it will perform the all memory operations. The next one is load store architecture. Here the typical instructions are load r1 comma x, store y comma r2, add r1 comma r2 r3, subtract r1 r2 r3.